I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. As I pass through the doors of Hollis each day, I will strive to do my best in every way. I am committed to excellence and nothing less, because my education is the key to my success. I will respect my school and those who teach and guide me. I will respect myself and those who sit beside me. I will always do my share to show that I care. I am proud to be a Hollis student.
The Hollis Innovation Spelling Bee is right around the corner. Class competitions are April 11th and 12th, right after we return from spring break, so we hope you are studying your words.
Beware of the big bad, the big bad, the big bad. Beware of the big bad, the big bad, who's he? Beware of the big bad, the big bad, the big bad. Beware of the big bad, the big bad, who's he? He comes through the night to blow your house down. Once you are gone, he steals everything around.
Be aware. Hey guys, my name is Misha.
And my name is Daria.
Welcome to Broadway and Hollis. As you can see, we're cleaning up the floor and getting ready for our spring production.
We're so excited to see you at Three Little Pigs. Hope you enjoy and see you.
The big babble, the big babble, feel
my name is Christina, and welcome to Bot Wave at Home. Today we'll be basically going and setting our sound for our stage and our microphone. We're so excited to see you for the production first. Three Little
Pigs.
Madam C.J. Walker. Philanthropist and entrepreneur Madam C.J. Walker, real name Sarah Breedlove, born to formerly enslaved sharecroppers, was orphaned at just 7 years old. After later suffering hair loss from a scalp condition, Walker invented an innovative line of African American hair care products in 1905 that led to her distinction as one of America's first self-made millionaires. Her highly successful cosmetics company is still in business today.